Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, about to take part in another quest for the Iconoclasts, which has the reassuring name of Sucker Bait. Need to investigate an old relay station that's been overrun by monsters and find answers to the mystery of the Amber Heights Massacre. She gave us codes, she thinks, to the relay station's entrance. Whether they are or not, we'll find out. We have quite a bit to go. I mean, it doesn't look that far, but every minute or two, we're going to run across something to fight. Because if there's one place about Monarch, it's full of monsters and bandits. What is that? Outpost access, 430. What is that? There's a little something there. Do we dare investigate? I mean, it might be nothing. Something that we can't even get into? Oh, hello. Well, that's up my friend, okay. Oh. That's a lot of damage. Like a good tussle. Nothing like a good what? A good massacre? I don't know what the hell she said. But it was like a massacre. Another vermin. A little topsy-turvy over here. 50 bits. Toss ball jerseys. A package of mint-conditioned toss ball jerseys, now with authentic game time aroma. You can even smell it through the packaging. I don't think that's such a good thing, but I now have toss ball jerseys. Someone just threw this money and ammo all over the place. Can't leave it like that. We gotta clean up. 438 bits. That's nice. This is why I investigate random places. Get in here too, or is this just a... I don't know what this is. Okay. Back. Oh. Yeah. That hurt. I shouldn't have jumped. This godforsaken place, I tell you. Tell you, this place is crawling with stuff. Oh my god. Alright, heavy machine gun, 400. 764 assault rifle. I think I get better in shrinking. I think I gotta hold it down to make them. The light assault rifle is 736. Assault rifle ultra 64. This uses heavy heavy. So I'll start out with this, and then I'll move to the assault rifle. What kind of assault rifle? Assault rifle ultra. Oh yeah. Did I improve this as well? I'm not sure. Oh, I did. Yeah. Mods. I put mods on it. Or there are already mods on it. I'm not sure. That's a Mantiqueen though, and I've never fought those things before. I have a feeling I am not going to enjoy this very much. Hopefully it's alone and doesn't have friends that will come and spit stuff at us, and ran up to us and maul us and stuff. I failed to hit it. There is something else there. Mantipillar. I killed the Mantiqueen though. Oh, what else are we shooting? Mantisaur drone?
That's the last of them.
Well, that wasn't so bad. I didn't have to switch to the assault rifle. Manticarapace. The hard upper shell of a mantisaur. The mantisaur carapace is formed by the fusion of prosomal dorsal segments into a single unit. This one still has some fleshy bits stuck onto it. As well as some ashes, it appears. Good god. I was checking to see if anything's up there. Okay, so, someone killed this thug. I don't think anyone's gonna miss him. Or his helmet. Anything else around here now? That wasn't bad at all. I'm almost disappointed. I feel like it's just anticlimactic. Mantiplasma gland. A plasma-infused gland from a mantisaur. I'm sure this plasma gland would be useful to someone, somewhere. But I'm not sure who or what for. I'd just sell it. I wonder how much this stuff weighs that we've picked up, because these are big things. £2 for the carapace, and the other stuff, yeah, this gland, of course, is just a gland, so. Okay, so the poor guy had a fire here, and well, it didn't ward off these beasties. Look at that. Wow. Not bad at all, I'm gonna say. I know as soon as I put this thing away, I'm gonna have to take it back out. Weston Sloan? Is that the guy we're looking for? Mr. Pickett, though. Sebastian sent Mr. Pickett to find his Mantiqueen. That's Weston's. Okay. Toss ball card for Aldo Vicente. Vicente's meteoric rise from 32nd back to 8th back was the third fastest in league history. I wouldn't take that thing on alone.
This is new. Way the edges are burnt. I guess people did this, not the wilds.
I don't know how it would even get to him. I mean, I could shoot the Mantiqueen. Which would then kill Weston. But I don't think I or the Mantiqueen would be able to get to each other. Can we find another way up? Can we go up the side? I don't know. Or can we actually run across that? Well, I wouldn't run. I would carefully walk. You know what I mean. Open the suggestions.
What's up? Sure. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, huh?
Well, we need to get there. This map lies. Alright, let's see if we can get across. I don't know about this. Oh!
You're hurt!
I'm not hurt, I'm dead. Is there a beam that we just... No. Okay.
Careful, you're hurt!
No!
Poor Parvati. Titus Andriticus. Blood and revenge are hammering in his head. I just need to... We need to detour around. Oh, let me just look at the map again. Okay, there's another road... going this way. Oh, I think it is accurate. It shows a gap in the bridge, doesn't it? It does. No gap on the other side, so let's run back and detour around the other side. Just... No, but we can probably get there from here. Maybe. Unless this is quite a drop over here, it's possible. I wouldn't step through the liquid like that if I could help it. Well, now we're down. That's the problem. Let's see if we can see this other road. I'm guessing it's that. tamed canids. Okay, we got bandit types over here. Or marauder hooligans. Oh. Is he gonna walk past us again? It looked like he walked past it.
Here we go.
Oh, hello.
Everyone all right?
You guys are just too efficient. Those monsters sound very pissed. Oh. Interesting I could find all that stuff off a leg like that, but I'm not complaining. So this is the other road, right? So we can just take this straight over. I know we have an installation here, but I kind of want to take care of this first. It'd be cool if they got these things running. Whatever's supposed to run on these tracks. That'd be a sweet way around the place. Okay, I was wondering what the shadow was. It looks like roots, but on top of the tree. Fallbrook Crossroads, okay. So this Fallbrook, where what's her name is? Carolyn? Is that her name? Catherine? Catherine. Now let's take care of this first. Now that we've
Fallbrook's on the other side of the bridge there, if you need a drink.
A drink.
We're only halfway to the mountain, so might consider stopping in.
Only halfway to the mountain. You've reached Fallbrook, which is roughly halfway to the station. You have to head further west before being able to ascend the mountain. Well, I'm not going there just yet. We're doing sucker bait, because I'm a sucker. I'm a sucker for bait. My weapon is kind of damaged, so I'm going to use more parts than I should and repair it. I want to continue for now. We'll come back here. Now that we've discovered this place, we can just fast travel back. Keeps moving behind that. So annoying. I didn't stay in one place very long. Come on out over here a second. I think I'm missing him. Targets. I'm reloading in slow motion. Pretty well that time. I'm an asset to the team this time. We got around here. A systematic looting. We're close to the station now. Keep forgetting what key breaks it on down.
Look northwest. That ain't it, but marauders sometimes camp inside the buildings there. Steer clear unless you fancy getting shot. Westbound still. I'll let you know when we can start ascending.
That is it. We're going for the station, which is exactly northwest. Can you not tell which is our active quest? Yeah, we're gonna take these guys on. Scope the place out a bit. Mantisaur Soldier? Really? They train these things to be soldiers? The tower. Yeah, we gotta check this stuff out. That ain't it. Oh, hello. Just sneak past them for now and deal with this stuff. If they come over and help out, we could very well be doomed. Abandoned relay station. Gap in the fence. Oh. I guess we need to cut down on our food intake. We can't get through there. Mega Mantisaur. This is gonna get nasty. Crap. Switch to... Whoa. I'm on fire. I don't know how all right I am. Okay. Yeah, I'm all right. Well, is that a whole bunch of stuff? It carries ammo and all this stuff. Well, they've made it... I guess they've genetically modified it. It even has a gun? That might be worse than a Mantiqueen. Speaking of which, there's the Mantiqueen. We should really take care of that thing, shouldn't we? Use the soldier. We're on fire. Fire. Thank you. This thing is powerful. I like this. Hopefully, its plasma glands and carapaces will fetch a good price. Would I hit that? Anything else out here that wants to kill us? So, like with all these colonies, they just built this stuff and then it gets abandoned. They just can't maintain it? Oh. UDL Communications Substation Number 204. Records room status sealed. Enter administration code. Accessible. Warning, unauthorized entry into the records room will result in immediate reassignment. That's fine. Reassign me. Reassign me, baby. I love to be reassigned. Let me just check little nooks and crannies here. All this and nothing back here, huh? I'm surprised. Okay. So is that our goal? The records room? I guess so. Information? Question mark.